Okay.
All right, so we got Alex's buck here. Got it all fleshed out pretty good. As you can see, got some decent holes in it from the broadhead. So first things first, before you stretch it, you need to sew these holes up. I'm just gonna use some fishing string and just sew it up. So when I get that done, I'll show you what to do. All right, we got a fishing hook, just straightened out with some fishing string on it. That's all I'm gonna use. It really doesn't matter. Just doing this so that you got the hole closed up. Got the hole all sewed up. All right, so what I'm doing now is I'm just going around the fur, poking holes in it. This is where the string will get pulled through. Yeah, I mean, you don't need a million of them in there, but you need enough to hold it, get a decent shape. I'm trying to go right up against the outside right here so that you're not losing anything if you cut it off, and so that it doesn't curl whenever it's drying. We flush this on a PVC beam with a necker knife. And that's what we do most of our fleshing with, is a necker knife and a PVC beam. I like them a lot. I do the skinning, and my brother does the fleshing. He likes fleshing, I like skinning, so that's how we split the job duties up. Here in Ohio, trapping season's less than, I don't know what, 2-3 weeks away. 3 weeks now, I think. So, we're gonna be getting all of our traps boiled, waxed, dyed, all that stuff, so everything's ready to go. We don't run a monster line, but, you know, we run enough traps to have fun, you know. Not trying to make millions of dollars off of it, but you know, just make enough money to cover your gas and cover all your supplies, and that's why we do it. We just like going out and having fun, trying new stuff out, you know. We'll show you guys a little bit of that whenever trapping season gets here.
Country boys like me don't believe in politically correct. You want a piece of me, better have a set. A rifle and a four-wheel drive is all I need. Smallmouth bass on the end of a hook, daddy read from the good book. I'm just a country boy from this land, making a living with these two hands. Still way. Got sense enough to know things change, but the little man's getting screwed today. Somebody with a backbone, please stand up. How we worked so hard to get this far, now we're forgetting who we are. Hell, we tolerate everything and just call it love. Don't tell me that something wrong. Somebody's gotta sing this song. I'm just a country boy from this land, making a living with these two hands.
country boys like me.